Siddaramaiah will be the Chief Minister of Karnataka. DK Shivakumar will be the...
After 5 days of suspense and speculation, the Congress party officially announced the resolution of the tussle between Siddaramaiah and DK Shivakumar for the Chief Minister's throne in Karnataka.
DK Shivakumar will be the only one Deputy CM of Karnataka. He will continue as a PCC President till the parliament election is over.